Hi kids, welcome back in our second standard math session. Today we are going to see revision number 7. In revision number 7, we are going to see question number 4C. Write the correct amount of money shown by each of the following. See students, here different numbers, notes and coins are given. We have to count and write. For that you need a separate paper to do the rough work. So let's see. Question number 1. Rupees 20, rupees 5 and rupees 2. So we are going to write it on a separate paper. So what is there? Rupees 20. So write 20. Then 5, single digit number 5, we are writing under 0. And single digit number 2, we are writing here. Now we are going to add these numbers. Now see, 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. And this 2 will come as it is. So our answer is 27. So we have to write here, rupees 27. Let's see next one. Rupees 100, rupees 50, rupees 20, rupees 5 and rupee 1. So what we have to do? We have to write on a separate paper. Write 100, then 50, two digit number, it will come under these two zeros. Then 20, 20 will come under 50. Then a single digit number 5, it will come under 0. Single digit number 1, it will come under 1. So all these numbers we are going to add. Now see, 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, again 0. 0 plus 5, it will come 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So 6 will come here. Now 0 is here. So 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. So we'll write 7. And this hundreds column 1 will come as it is. And answer is 176. We'll write here rupees 176. Now we'll see the next one. Rupees 50, rupees 50, rupees 10, rupee 2 and rupee 1. Now let us write aside on separate paper. Rupees 50, so 50 will write. Again one more 50 is there, write it. Then 10, then 2 and then 1. We are going to add all these numbers. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So we'll write here 3. Next, 5 and 5, 10. 10 and 1, 11. So as it is 11, we are writing here. Our answer is 113. We'll write it here. Rupees 113. Next one, 50, 20, 25. So rupees 50, so we'll write here 50, 20, 20 and 5. Now we are going to add all these numbers. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5. Now this, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. You can open the finger and count it. So 95 is the answer. So we'll write here rupees 95. Next one, we'll see rupees 100 plus rupees 100 plus rupees 50 plus rupees 10. We'll write in the separate paper what the numbers are there. Rupees 100, we'll write 100. Next, again 100, then 50, and then 10. We are going to plus it. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0. Next, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. Now, 1 and 1, 2. So, rupees 260 is our answer. We'll write here. Rupees 260. Next one we'll see, 50, 10 and 2. Let us add 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 2, 2, 5 plus 1, 6. 62 is our answer. Let's write here, rupees 62. Next one. We'll see 10 plus 10 plus 5, 10 plus 5 plus 2. So we'll write here 10, 10, 10, 5 and 2. We'll add it. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. Now this, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. So our answer is 37. So we will write here rupees 37. Next one we'll see rupees 20, rupees 20, 10, 2, 2 and 1. We are going to add it. We'll see what will be the answer. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So write here 5. Now 2 plus 1, 3. So rupees 35 is our answer. We'll write here rupees 35. Next one, 100. 10, 5 and 2. See students how I am writing the numbers. 3 digit number, 2 digit number and single digit number. So like this way you have to write. Next we'll see 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. Next 0 plus 1, 1. And 1 as it is down. 117 is our answer. Rupees 117. So students, learn like these sums. And we'll meet you in the next session. Till then, bye bye.